So flick the fan on first. So we're going to set the RPM first. So what you do is knock it into kilometres an hour, and then dial it up to around 100. Doesn't have to be exact. That day. Right. Just push the traction control, hold the traction control button. That's it. Drive it into fourth. Squeeze the throttle all the way in, let it stabilise, and then flick up when you're ready. Change on how the car spools. Oh, push reading. Yeah, right, that's it.